is it? Yes. In this class, we are going to learn about the highest common factor. So you have learned how to find out the how to write the factors of a given number and how to write the common factors of the number. So here we have to write down the highest common factor of a given numbers. Okay, so highest common factor means highest common factor of two or more given numbers is the highest or greatest of the common factor. And also we can say that greatest common divisor. Which numbers? Which is the greatest number divides the given two numbers? It can also call it as greatest common divisor. GCD. GCD means greatest common divisor. Okay, so we have to find out the HCF of the given two numbers. So we can follow the two methods. One of the method is listing the factors. Then the method one is first method listing the factors. Listing the factors. Then the second method is prime factorization. By prime factorization. Okay. Yes, I will take some more example, then I will show how to find out the HCF of given numbers using the two methods. Okay. Example 8, 15 and 25. Then, yes, what is the HCF of 15 and 25. I will use here first method listing the factors. Okay, yes, that is method 1. First we have to write factors of 15. Yes, which are the factors of 15? Yes, we know that. So 15, 1 is the factor of 15, then 3, 5 and 15. So these are the 4 factors of 15. Then similarly write down the factors of 25. Factors of 25 are 1, then 5, 25. Okay? Yes. Then write here common factors. Common factors. Yes, which are the common here? Yes, that is 1, then next here 5. Common factors are 1 and 5. Then 1 and 5. In these two common factors, which is the highest factor? Yes, in these two factors, 5 is the highest factor. So we can say that HCF of 15 and 25 is 5. Okay? Yes. Therefore, HCF of 15 and 25 is 5. Okay? Yes, it is the method 1. In using the method 2, let's find out the HCF. Okay? 50 and 25. Then the method 2. So, from the method 2 also we can find out that, yes, that is the prime factorization. Okay? Yes, first we have to factorize the 50. So 50 can be factorized like this, means the repeated division method. Okay? In the prime factorization, we have to use the prime numbers. We know that the prime numbers, that is 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, etc. Okay? So first we have to use 2. So 15 is not divisible by 2. So don't take the 2. Then next number 3 is divisible. 15, let's take here, yes, 3, 5 is a 15, then 5 is a prime number, is 5, then 5 1 is a 5, okay, yes. Similar, then there is a 1, so no need to factorize it, it is a special number, it is neither a prime nor a composite number. 1. Then let's take the 25. It's 25 factorizing. So 25 is divisible by 5. Yes. 5 how much is 25? That is 5 5 is 25. Then again divide here. 5 how much is 5? That is 5 1 is 5. Okay. Then write here factors of 15. Yes, 15 can be written as 3 into 5 is 3 into 5. The next 25 can be written as 5 into 5 into 1. 5 into 5. 5 is the common factor and it is the highest factor. Okay. Then write down HCF of 15 and 25 is 5. Okay. Yes. Then similarly, you can also take 15 and 25 and take it for the prime factorization. I will show that one also. See here. Yes, I will take here 15, comma, then keep the distance and 25. Okay. I will factorize these two given numbers at a time. First, I will take the first, you see here, where 15 and 25, these two numbers should be divisible by the same number. Which is that number? Yes, that is 5 is 15, 5 is 25. Then take here, 5 is 15, then keep the comma, then 5, 5 is 25. Now see here, 3 and 5 are the co-prime numbers. These two numbers cannot come in the same table, then don't do factorization. Okay, then write. Therefore, which is the highest common factor? Yes, that is the 5 itself. Okay, then therefore, write here HCF of 15 and 25 is 5. Okay, is it clear? Let's take another example. This again example is find the HCF of 6, 12 and 18. Okay. Yes. First find out the HCF of given numbers using the method 1, that is listing the factors. Okay. Yes. First find out here. First write the solution. Factors of 6. Factors of, then write here. Factors of 6 are 1, 2, 3, then 6. Okay, then factors of 12. So factors of 12 are 1, 2, 6 is 12, then 3, 4 is 12, then 4, 3 is 12, then 6, 2 is 12, 12 comes 12. Okay, then next similarly 18. Factors of 18 are 1, 18 is 18, 2, 9 is 18. 3, 6 is 18. Then in the 4 tables it will not come. Then 6, 3 is 18. Then 9, 2 is 18. Then next 18 is 18. Okay. Then find out here the common factors of 6, 12 and 18. Common factors or common factors or, yes, which are the common factors here? 1, 2, then 3 and 6. Is it? Yes. Common factors are 1, 2, 3 and 6. Okay. So in these common factors, which is the highest common factor or greatest common divisor? Is 1, 2, 3 and 6. In these, 6 is the highest common factor. Yes. We can write here, therefore, HCF of 6, 12 and 18 is 6. Means it is the greatest number which divides the given three numbers. So it is the greatest common divisor of 6, 12 and 18. Okay, yes, we can also find out the HCF of the given three numbers using the prime factorization method. Okay, the method 2, in the method 2 we have to factorize the given numbers. Its factor is here first 6. Yes, 6 can be divisible by prime number 2. Then 2, 3 is a 6. Then 3 can be divisible by 3 ones are 3. Okay. Then next, similarly, the next number 12. Its factor is here. It is also the 12 is divisible by 2. Then divide here 2, 6 are 12. Then next, 6 also divisible by 2. Then 2, 3 is 6. Then 3 ones are 3. Okay. Then last third number is 18. Yes. 18 is divisible by 2. Let's take here 2 how much 18? Yes. 2 9 are 18. So 9 is not divisible by 2. Then let's take the next prime number, that is 3. Yes. 3, 3 is 9. Then next 3 ones are 3. Okay. Yes. See here, write down the prime factors of given number. Then write down the prime factors of numbers. Is prime factors of six. Prime factors of 6 are 2 and 3. Means 2 into 3. Then next 12. 2 into 2 into 3. 2 into 3. Then don't write 1. Why? Because it is not a prime number nor a composite number. Okay. Then next 18 is equals to 2 into 3 into 3. 2 into 3 into 3. Yes, see here which is the common prime factor. Yes, here 2 is the common prime factor. Then next 3 is a common prime factor. It is common factors of common prime factors is equal to 2 into 3. 2 into 3. 2, 3 is a 6. So 6 is the common prime factors. The product of common prime factors is 6. Therefore, HCF is examples and find out the greatest common divisor or highest common factors of the numbers using the two different methods. First one is listing the factors method, the second one prime factorization method. Okay, here we have learned how to find out the HCF of a highest common factor of given numbers by two methods, that is listing the factors and prime factorization methods. Okay, in the next class we are going to solve the 3.6. Okay, thank you.